I'm Andy, and I'm an adoptive parent. I always knew that I wanted to adopt. God nudged me for years and put other foster children in my path.
Hi, my name is Ashley, and I'm an adoptive mom. I actually adopted when I was single, which is not something that I really expected to do, but God had a little different plan in mind than what I had in mind.
Little did I know that while he was nudging me for all those years, my children were being born, and they were going through the circumstances that would eventually lead them to my home. He had already chosen them, and he already knew that we would be a family. I became licensed and met my children on April 1st, 2005.
I started the adoption process in Guatemala, and in 2006, in May of 2006, Isaac came home forever when he was 6 months old.
After 3 years, I was able to legally adopt my boys, and I look at those 3 years as kind of like very long labor. Just like childbirth, you eventually forget about it. You know that it was very much worth it. God took care of all of our needs, financially and spiritually.
God really worked in amazing, amazing ways to bring everything together.
All the circumstances that my children have had to go through will make them the people that they need to be in Christ. All these children, all of our children, belong to God.
The thing that I would tell people about adoption, people that are wondering, is if you feel like God has called you to adopt, then go for it. God will do the most incredible, incredible things in and through you, through that whole process. If you don't feel called to adopt, that's all right too. But we are all called to care for the orphans and the fatherless.
It doesn't matter how incompetent I feel as a mother or as a Christian, God has adopted me into His kingdom with all my faults and all my issues, and the least I can do is give a home to His children. I also wanted to read a poem that, or actually a prayer, that Lewis prayed after about a year of living with me. He prayed this at dinner one night. Dear God, when I was born, I didn't even know you were there. Now that I am bigger, I know that you are a miracle in heaven. Amen.